Welcome back to Prince Clement Entertainment. To get daily trending news and your favorite celebs update, hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell. Controversial female rapper Naughty Flo is making headlines again, this time over her sexual orientation. Naughty Flo, whose real name is Natalie Florence Kutoto, is a Kenyan rapper. She was born in 1994. She's a Luhya by tribe. Naughty Flo moved to Ohio State in the US with her dad at the age of 14 and also became a cheerleader for the school's basketball team. Later on, she realized that she had a passion for acting, and when her family relocated back to Kenya, she joined the Kenya National Theatre. She used to perform set books in schools around the nation. She has also acted on shows such as Papa Shirandula and Nairobi Diaries. Earlier on, Naughty Flo had revealed that she is bisexual, that is, she swings both ways. She admitted that she loves men and women as well. She has been bisexual since she was young. Naughty Flo has dated celebs such as Mustafa and Prezo. Her music recordings were prohibited by KFCB boss Ezekiel Mutua from the Kenya TV screens after they were observed to praise lesbianism. Recently, on Instagram, Naughty Flo went on to post her current bae, known as Kingalami. In the video, the two seems to be enjoying each other's company. In the post, Naughty Flo wrote, and I quote, "I hope I wake up every morning next to her," end of quote. Kingalami, on the other end, has tattooed Naughty Flo's name on her arm. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, or share.